This is Sparkle Bloomer, and today I'm going to be joined by... Try to guess. Where are you?
I'm in making a
I can't find you. Where are you? Oh, wait. I know where you are. You're in my house. And today we are going to be building a giant cake. So we got some meat, and where do you want to build a giant cake? Kaden, you're gonna help me build the giant cake. All right, here's some wood.
Wait, I need a plate. I need a
tool
to buy.
All right. So I'm just gonna start building the giant cake, and then after he's done doing his stuff, whatever he's doing, he's gonna build it with me. So right now, I'm just gonna build my giant cake. So it's gonna be like. It's not going to be really that big, but it's going to be like a tall cake, everyone. It's not going to be like the biggest thing ever, but it's nice. All right, and that should be good. After you're done enchanting your diamond sword, he is going to help me build our giant cake. Well, it's really not that big, but it's still like a nice size for a cake. And I got a lot of pieces of wood planks in case we run out. Yeah, this is what we're going to be doing. So I'm just going to build over here. What happened? I just fell off again. Yeah. I don't know why I just fell off for a weird reason. Oh well. All right. Kaden. Where are you? Oh, you're right there? All right. You need help to get up? It's all right. I'm not going to kill you. But the dog is trying to. Doggy. Stop. Bad dog. Stop. Help. Help. The dog is going to hurt me. It better not attack me this time. Alright. Here's a block. Climb up this block to get up. Alright, you could heal him, and then after you're done healing. Alright, after you're done healing him, help me build my cake. Some snowballs. Oh yeah, I see you. All right, I'm just gonna wait for you, and then we're gonna build the cake. Why are you getting snowballs? All right, you get the frosting. I'll finish building the cake part. Okay. I'm almost done building the cake thing. I just gotta get one more layer. All right. got like 9 pieces, but it's big enough. Oops, alright, I gotta get my... Alright, and now I'm just gonna... Alright, I fit. Now we just gotta get the frosting on. What? What are you doing right now? You need to get some, you just need to get a piece of wood. Just get some wood and then make a ladder. What? What are you doing? Alright, I'm just gonna have to use, oh my god, are we stuck up here? Don't turn to me! I died! Stuff back, please. So this is what the cake batter layer looks like right now. So we're just building like a cake house. Yeah, and then he just attacked me, and then the lava killed me. Oh, well. That's fine. Do you got my stuff? Kaden. Alright, can I have it, please? And I already got some white wool to make frosting. I'm right up here, see? But I'm gonna die. I need... Hold on. I gotta put my diamond armor first. Right, now I just... Hold on, I just gotta get my shoes on. Alright, I'm all set with diamond armor. Alright, now how am I gonna... Now how am I gonna get out of here? Yeah. Alright. Yeah, but the dog like wants to kill me. Alright, come on, let's go to the house before we get like... Let's go to the house before we get like killed. TV on. Yeah. All right. Come on, I'm going to bed. I'm tired. All right. Do? Were you sleeping on the other bed or are you sleeping on the floor? Alright. Gotta get my 40 pieces of white wool, which is pretty nice. Alright, come on. Let's start building our cake again. Oh yeah, I need my sword back. Alright, there we go. What happened? Oh my god, are you okay? Alright. I need an ender pearl. I don't know how I'm gonna get up here. Okay, then I need ladders. What are you? Are you singing a song? Are you singing a song or something? No? Yeah, I have no clue what you're talking about right now. Guess what? You know, Hotel Transylvania? Well, if you don't know what that is, it's not like a TV show, but it's like a really, it's not like a babyish thing, but it's like a really nice movie, and there's a Hotel Transylvania 2. You gotta see Hotel Transylvania 1. I haven't got to see it yet, but I know it's like really cool. Alright, I only got 7 pieces of, only got 7 pieces of wood, so, yeah. Hello?
Yeah.
Alright, good, you're still there. Alright. Now, all I gotta do is just get my steel. Alright. I gotta make, first I need to make some wooden planks. You need 4 wooden planks. Did I make wooden planks? No. How are we gonna, what song are you singing? Alright, okay. I can't break anything. Where are you? Get up. Kaden, I need help. Kaden, I need your help.
What?
I'm stuck. How did you get up here? I need. Well, can you help me get up here? Alright, I got a block. Alright, now let's get. Now I just gotta break this block. It's not working, I need help. Alright, wait, I got it. Now I'm just gonna get up. Alright, I got up. This looks pretty good, actually. I like it. Oh my god. I hear I must have like TV downstairs because I was watching like Cartoon Network. Like now like there's like a weird show on and I have no clue what the show is. I already got a staircase so you can get up. What are you doing? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get some snow too.
Right.
Oh, you already got snow? Alright. I didn't know making like a giant cake would take so long to build. I'm not hitting it. I was trying to get it off. We could use white wool. Well, actually, that doesn't really match. Never mind. Okay. I'm trying to get this off. An axe? I'm using a diamond axe, but it's not working.
It won't do anything. Why
didn't
you
place it? I didn't mean to. Oh well.
I can't play
with my phone. Well, it will be okay. Yeah, and I'll put a chair on top. Alright, here's some red wool. Here's some red wool for a cherry. Look, here. Here's some pieces of red wool for the cherry on top. We'll put a cherry up here so no one will notice.
Okay, give me some wool. What you say
would
give me one
wool? Alright. This kind of looks good. You need more wool? Yeah, here. I only got 3 pieces of wool. Here, here's a piece of wool. Look. The wool is right there. Got it? What? Alright. Now I'm just gonna put some more cherries on top for just a little more decoration. Alright. So I think we're about done. Hold on. I just gotta, get rid of this staircase here because this cake is only for decoration, right?
Yes.
Wait. Well, how about we make a door into it and it could be like a cake house?
What? Oh my god,
this staircase. I know. That's how I made that staircase so we can get up and down. Alright, and now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a little.
Wait, I want a zombie.
You got a zombie?
It looks like a zombie.
Wait, we need to make cake flooring. Alright, we'll use white wool as cake flooring. Alright, and now I'm just gonna finish making our cake flooring. Right. I'm not going to bed yet. Alright, I finished building the cake. So, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. And do you want to say it, Kaden? Yeah, peace. Bye everyone. So this is what the cake looks like. It wasn't like the best thing I imagined, except for that staircase there. But it's pretty good, right, Kaden?
Yeah,
it's not like the best cake, giant cake ever, but it's nice. Like, it's a nice place for my world. Oh my god, we still haven't cleaned up the party yet. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and bye!